everyone. My name is Hajar. The title of this video is Migrants in World History and Women's Role. Now I'm going to show you a girl that is one of them.
Hi, what's your name?
Hi, my name is Gabriela.
How old are you?
I'm 16 years old.
When were you born?
I was born in Moldova.
How long have you been living here in Italy?
I have been living here in Italy for 8 years.
Why did you leave your country?
Because my mother wanted a good job and the best future for me.
What are the main differences between your country and your host country?
Oh, I think the only difference is that here in Italy there are more chances to find a good job.
As a woman, do you think you have a chance to succeed?
Yes, I do.
How did you feel in your new life?
Oh, I love my new life.
What was the most difficult problem you had to face?
I hadn't any difference, any problems.
Do you think you can have a future in this country?
Yeah.
If you could, what would you like to change?
I wouldn't change anything.
How does your family get money to live?
My mom works and my dad too.